Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with a bit of an old shenanigans. This time it's of The Sims 4. Yeah, some of you may recall that quite some time ago I made a video complaining very loudly about The Sims 4. And I still think it's a piece of shit based on what I've heard of it. However, and by the way, I haven't bought it, so calm down. I just reinstalled Origin after going nowhere near it for quite a while because I really don't have much on Origin. I basically own Origin purely for the things that EA gives away for free every now and again, and I only got the bloody thing because EA was giving away The Sims 2 Complete for free, but you had to have Origin, so that's the only reason I have Origin. I think I've only bought one thing, and that was like the Mass Effect trilogy on sale. I don't use Origin that much, but when I looked, The Sims 4 had a free trial, so whatever. Let's give it a go. I haven't played The Sims 4 at all. I just heard a lot of terrible things about it, so let's give it a go. First of all, let's try to make me. Right, well, this face is all wrong because, well, facial hair, number one. I'm guessing they won't have... They have mutton chops, but not proper mutton chops. They don't have the upper lip deal going on. Unless I can... No. Have to have a full one. Right, that's me. I'll tell you one thing as well. Definitely not Asian. Definitely not Asian, number one. There you go. Wait, green? Really? Blue and green? Just randomly blue and green. Okay. Let's go with that one. Get these eyebrows, let's move these eyebrows down. Angry, let's make this, that's... Yeah, whatever. I don't know why I'm acting as if I know what my... I don't have a picture of my face going on right now, so this is going to be, at the very best, a rough approximation of me. I feel like I've got a bigger nose than that. And a much, yeah, much rounder jaw. There we go, much rounder jaw. Right. Facial hair, hats. Can I get the eye colour, please? Brown, thank you. Accessories, let me guess. It's not gonna have my kind of sunglasses, is it? No, it's not, so we're going sunglassesless. Yep, we're going sunglassesless. Hats? Do it. With me, really quite genuinely angry that did. This this shit has made me really, really quite genuinely angry. Right, well, that's that done, I suppose. Right, so okay, how do we back out from this? No, I don't want to get that close. How do I back out from this? Okay, there we go. That's how we back out from this. Right, so now. Take that musculature all the way down. I mean, I've got some musculature.
Bonnet blues.
There we go, that's a lot more like it. Big gut there. Relatively big arms, because a lot of my strength is, of course, located in my arms. Oh, I can't change the size of his hands. I've got like really creepy tiny hands. Like, it's fucking weird, the creepy tiny hands I have. Right, suit jackets. I can't change the colour of this, can I? No, I can't. Right, is there just a black shirt? Is there just like a black t-shirt? There we go, that'll do. That'll do fine. Yep, and of course they got fucking Darth Vader costumes and shit. Bottoms. Do they not have, like, suit trousers? That's kind of what I was talking about, so sure. Then I need either some... Oh, no, wait. Hang on. Ah, they have colours down here, I see. Nope, those aren't suit trousers. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Right. Let's get down to... got some boots here. I'm assuming the boots come in. No, they don't come in black. Come on, you gotta give me some boots in black. There we go, because I wear black boots all the time, so... Oh, what is this? What is this ugly shit on his wrists? What the fucking... Okay. We need to stop this right now. Get away with you. Oh, and actually, if it gives me the option to actually change the colors, there's a chance that this will come in black. It comes in black, but it comes in black the wrong way. What about you? There we go. I mean, it's not a t-shirt, but that's vaguely close to what I wear, and I have been known to walk around just with a shirt on, so... Well, with a shirt and, wearing a full suit. I wear suits a lot, is the point. Can I get some black gloves, actually? I've also been known to wear... Oh, that's the thing. I've been known to wear both white and black gloves. I can't get my top out, though, so I'll just put on black gloves there. I think that's everything I need right now. Formal attire. Formal attire. I was already wearing formal attire. So let's just make it basically the same shit, but with a different top, I suppose. And white gloves, I suppose. Athletic! Sorry, I'm not particularly good at commentary for this, because I'm just making a sim, really. It's just what this is, and sim making isn't a particularly interesting thing. What the fuck? What the ugly shoes? No, oh god, it doesn't give me a choice. All the shoes are hideous. That's close to what I do anyway, so. Sleeping. Can I get, like, full body? Can I get, like, a dressing gown? Yeah, that's fairly close to... That's fairly close. I mean, that's... I mean, yeah, because I wear, like, Jedi bathrobes. So, what the fuck's this? This is like party? Is this like party stuff? God, me at a party. It's a horrible image, isn't it? You know what? Nah. I don't think I'd wear red and black. I'd never wear red and black, in fact. He seems obsessed with the idea of wearing sandals. Truly obsessed. Accessories. For the love of God, give me some socks. Right. Hands. Off with you. Off with you. Is it not going to allow me to wear gloves? And it's given me glasses for some reason. Why the fuck is it giving me glasses for this one occasion? It's very odd. And swimming. Is there no tops at all? Okay. I mean, that's fair. I don't actually wear tops when I go swimming. Black and white. Yeah. Yes, I have just left that tattoo there, because I'm assuming I can just get rid of it wholesale. Can I get some goggles for my face for swimming? No? Okay. I wear goggles when I go swimming, is the thing. Right, how do we get rid of this thing? Like, I really want to get rid of... Is it... Tattoos, right. Gone. Thank you. Okay, well... If possible, let's put him back in his standard clothing. Good. Okay. So, that's a vague approximation of me. Ethan sideways. Pick an aspiration. What do I want? Deviants. Deviance. Hmm. Deviance, fortune, or knowledge? Let's go with deviance. Chief of mischief, public enemy. Pranks and mayhem. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go clown prince of crime. Let's do that. Okay, we got some traits here. I hate the word geek, but sure, let's go with that.
Steve Bah. Shar your horn.
Active my arse. What the fuck's this? Social? Mean? Yep. Not a particularly friendly chap. And... Oh, no. No. Evil. No, no. Fuck off with your mean. Evil. Right. And... I don't know. Goofball? It's a goofball. I mean, technically, I am an entertainer, so I suppose that makes sense. Right. That's me. A lot less, like, the body shape you can customize the shit out of, but it is a bit of a shame how restricted you are. And I've made his face too fat. But it's a bit of a shame how restricted you are in the actual attire. Okay, well. Yep, the sideways household. Save and play. Right. Yep, moving in. Perfect homes, Willow Creek and Oasis Springs. No. That looks like a city, so we'll move there. Yep. Yep, this is, yep. Isn't it great? Let's go with Oak Alcove there. Move me in, please. Must be said, if there's one thing that this game has over The Sims 3, my God, this game loads quickly. Oh. Yes, live mode, whatever. Yep, taking control. Yep, it's The Sims, I understand. Rotate, yep. Move the camera in. Camera change. Yeah, whatever. Fucking... oh, no, wait. No, I... Okay, here we go. Focus the camera. Fuck off. I know. Follow the camera. I get it. Time controls. Yep. Action cue. Yep. It's The Sims. Fuck off. I don't... Fuck off. I don't need this shit. Okay. I can figure it out. It's The Sims. It's not that hard. Oh, they've got a DLC button. Ah, oh, that is revolting. It's right up there next to the fucking... That is awful. Oh, EA, you fucking scumbags. You put a DLC button in the game. Then again, I'm pretty sure there's some shit like that in Sims 3 as well, isn't there? There's like a button. Right, so I'm not gonna waste time building a house properly. I'm gonna piece it together. So let's go with a living room. Where's a living room? Where the fuck is a living room? Okay, there we go. Do none of these have a TV in them? I mean, okay. No. No, I don't want this. Okay, there we go. So I was just trying to figure out how we turn that fucking thing around. Okay, so we've got our incredibly basic room there. I'm gonna want a study. Yep. Put the study. Put put the study there. Good. Can I get like a hall? Is like a misc? Is there like, can I get a hall? No? Okay. Right. That's outdoors, I'm not. Really? Fucking labyrinth. Okay. Bathroom. Yeah, go on, then I'll get a bathroom. Bathroom there. Gonna put my... There we go. Put my... bedroom there. What else do we need? We need a dining room. Dining room and then a kitchen. The linoleum dream. Which I'll put there. Right, so we've got our ugly little house. Our hideous little dwelling. Where's the fucking... Where is the option for the walls? Okay. Oish. Okay, so that's a door frame, isn't it? That's... Yeah. We can't be having that. Right. Build. Wait, have they put the... Where are the doors? Okay, there they are. Right. Feature. Okay, no, I'm not. Nope. If only. Also, if only. Actually, what? Okay, that thing. Okay, fucking. Whatever, go away. Okay. You. Out of it. Because I. Because I want that as my front door. Okay, so the roof. We don't have one. Can't I just auto-roof? I don't know if that happened. I don't know. Whatever. Ugh. Underground. What else do we need? Well, do we have any windows, actually, number one? No, we don't. We'll be living in the dark. Okay, good. That did happen. Right, so let's get some of these. Yeah, that'll do. And we also need... Where's the wallpaper? Wall patterns, there we go. Masonry. I want a big... black exterior to this place. Since I've got the creepy door. Even though I've not been asked to do anything else. And other than that, I think I just need to go back into buy mode, don't I? To get some more bits and bobs. Yep. Specifically, I need like a fucking alarm clock for this place. I don't know if this will actually function as an alarm clock, but I'm putting it in there anyway. Okay. Right, let's go to... Is that Liv? Okay, yeah. Yes, careers. Fuck off. Yeah, I know. I get it. Okay. We are inspired. inspired. Right. Where are our needs? Skills, relationships, inventory, simology. Where are our needs? Needs. There we go. I'm going to say very disconcerting there. Right. Yep, you dirty bastard. Take a bath. Wants to make an enemy. Wants to debate captains. Sorry, debating captains. Just... You get it, because he's a nerd. Right. It's just all try and... all try and forget I did that. Right, computer. And this shit, I'm guessing, is all stuff that's locked. Yep, because you have to get to a certain degree. Yeah. The ghostwriter disappearing desktop. Sim almost doesn't know it's there. Respectron, all-in-one powerful PC. I mean, yeah, we'll go with that. Oh god, this is a hideous chair. We need a proper chair. There we go. It's quite accurate to the kind of chair I sit anyway, except mine's made out of metal. Phoning in. Yep, I'll get it. Got a phone. I understand. Well, I guess from this point, it's just basically a stripped-down Sims game, isn't it? I mean, one thing I will actually say, something that's kind of warmed on me, even though I haven't obviously been playing the game, something that actually has warmed on me from footage I've seen of this game is the art style. Like, I actually vastly prefer how this game looks to... Oh my god, is that a penguin? I do vastly prefer how this, I do vastly prefer how this game looks as compared to as compared to The Sims 3 specifically. I think this game's art style is a lot nicer than The Sims 3's because, you know, it's kind of cartoony, it's simple, it's smooth. There's something very visually pleasing about the simplicity of the art style in this particular game. Find a job. Yeah. But there's something very pleasing about the art style, the simplistic art style of this particular game. You know what I mean? It's just, there's something I appreciate there. Something I find quite entertaining, something I find quite appealing in the simplicity of this game's art. But that's about as far as I can go with good things about this game. Secret agent, writer, entertainer, criminal, yes. Really? The ideal mood is playful. I mean, okay. That's cool, I guess. No, you're not browsing the web, you fucking bastard. You are... You are... writing jokes. I mean, yeah, you said you're feeling inspired. Be inspired. Actually, you know what? Oh, I've acquired the comedy skill. Really? There's a comedy skill? Okay. Right. You know what I'm going to do, actually? I'm going to try to harass someone. Can I find someone to harass? Because I want to see... Fuck me. He just sat there doing nothing. I want to see if there's someone I can... Because it wants me to make an enemy. Okay, I'm fine. But I want to see if I can make an enemy. I can't... Oh, there's a person there. Rude introduction. Go, man, go! Oh, the character's feeling flirty. We'll fucking ruin that for them.
Chef Marmu.
Jia.
Karenzi.
Rogaba.
Theyamba.
Numi Bellafoya.
What's happening right now? Oh, he's just chatting. No, I wanted you being horrible to her. No, fucking... mock outfit.
Wang.
Tobator?
Baloo.
Janae.
Wang's in a chopper.
Neve. Mon ami.
Throw a drink at her.
In a boy?
Call her. Say her mother is a llama. Say her mother is a llama. Fight! 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 Fight!
Nerd.
We're bigger than her. We should be able to win. Okay, this is just a reimagining of that same animation for fights they've been using since The Sims 2. That's good. You can actually see how stupid they're being in the cloud. They're just having a really pathetic slap fight in the cloud, though.
Flash of vent.
Hey!
Falabo, skunkaglaffin.
Is she just chatting to me again? Why? What the fuck? I'm gonna declare you my enemy. Declaring you an enemy.
Jewel, not a dream. Scritch.
Buckle. Bula smurbs mubna. Dory.
Jerk. Yalig from Doba. Steve.
I want to see what jeering actually is.
Gorba! You know what moves.
The rig.
Huh. He's just happy about being mean. Ah, hand buzzer. Do the hand buzzer.
Dolopa.
Fucking, she laughed at that? I would
You Torba Melvoy? Shuska apart.
Go away.
Falabo, skunk a glaffin.
Didn't you hear me? Love, go away. Just. Go away.
Oosh.
Get the fuck out of here. Cool. So. Oh. It's a garden salad in my ass. Chocolate cake, thank you. Right, well, that's really about it. I feel like beyond that point, there's nothing I can really get to talk about. It's got an entertaining art style, but it's got an entertaining art style, and it runs a lot better than The Sims 3. If you don't know about The Sims, it seems like The Sims 4 would be a fairly decent, but it seems like there's nothing, if you're not a fan of The Sims series, there's nothing particularly offensive about The Sims 4, you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't upset you, it doesn't offend you, it's not horrifying, but it's been EA'd to, like nobody's business, you know what I mean? Because DLC button here, upon release, it had less content than the fucking Sims 1 did, and it had about as much depth, to my understanding. So, yeah, I don't know. And also, fucking, the fact that the only place you can get it, as far as I can tell, is from Origin for £50, it's a fucking joke. It's an absolute fucking joke. Not worth its money. Pick up The Sims 3 and all of its expansions. You'll get a massive, but also massive, much more complicated and much more enjoyable game. Right, well, I'm done. Bye. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that. I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week, and if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the sideways thinker. Do not seek the pardoner.